Yo, what up, gangsters? I just remembered something. And the thing is, I want to... believe it or not, I want to grind up to level 50. Because... we made it. We're not going forward. The reason for that will be made clear soon. So I'm just gonna grind a bit until we can get that. Shouldn't take too long, right? We're not too far off, probably. Especially not with shit like this. Destroyed. With shit like this, we'll be level 50 in no time. Sugoi Sukuruda. Had a hard time pronouncing skill there. Fuck. I didn't mean to ambush him. Dang it. Hey, guy. I need your XP. Yeah, these are the ones we like to see. Easy grind, boy. Fuck. Goodbye. Whoa, holy fuck, we fucking destroyed him. Damn. That's a lot of XP, boy. Oh, well, that was fast. Oops! I didn't mean to get ambushed, I promise. Oh boy, fuck. Ooh, that's gonna be, that's alright. Soko ka! Joker is gonna carry this fight. Itadaiteiku. Yep, that was fine. That's fine. You know what? I meant to do it. Cuff, cuff. Spyware laden gear. Alright. Let's get out of here. Alright, there we go. There it is, level 50. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted. Easy clapper. And... but now we're going back to the mementos entrance. I'm gonna save it here for good reason. And we're gonna go talk to the Velvet Room.
するのですね。
What do we need? Ow.
貴様に揃えられるのか?
We need the bugs. Ugh. That shit looks creepy as fuck.
合体です。
強大な力を授かって生まれ 2人とも始めるのだ。
Mine roar causes all the beasts to bow down. Yeah, sure. Okay, so normal fusion. Actually, choose by result. Hey, it's an Ulse. Ah, this is some new shit.
なるほど。これは強いペルソナです。これで良いのか。これで良いのか。
継承するスキルを選ぶのだ、囚人。大きな力を授かる、生まれ変わるといい。It's
all Gucci. I'm gonna become your mask, okay? Just don't go dying on me. All right. Behold, all your crazy ass power. Alright, so how much slots do we have? We need 2 slots. But I am going to summon a persona, which is gonna be a unicorn. We're only at 51%, eh? Unicorn, where are you at? Where are you at? I must have missed you. Okay, there you are. Sure. This is why we wanted the money. Oh, shit. I was not done yet. No, I'm not done here. Yeah.
Yo!
Hello. Ja. Kannst du Zeta? Ja. We want to get a pixie. Pixie. Pretty sure our level. Pixie. What are you again? Right, here you are. And a Picasa. Pretty sure we have that as well. Sounds familiar. Really? See. Here we are.
このペルソナです。このペルソナを引き出す手はお持ちなさい。
And then,
構成の時間だ。さあ、ケイを貴様に揃えられるのか。
We are going to create ourselves some bugs.
可もなく不可もなくといったところ、引き継ぐ技能を選びなさい。
Fucking hell if I know what we're gonna give this shit. There.
Sure.
Skip it. I'm Bugs. You the badass with the mask? Come on, dude, let's play. It's full. Fuck.
Yes.
Triple down. Alright.
Yameru. Mou owari ka?
Oops. I know. Oh dear, hey there. And I want to use my Samaritan on the bugs. There you go. See, you have brought us the bugs with the skill Samaritan. You make it seem easy. Well, the assignment is done. Yeah, boy. Thinking back on our encounters here, we have lost our composure in front of you quite a few times. Me and Justine had a little talk. I don't know how to put this, but we don't know each other too well, even though we're so close. We have also come to realize that each of us complements the faults of the other quite nicely. I don't think I've ever had a deep convo like that with anyone before. Oh, and it made me remember something super important. I bet you want to hear that. What it was, right, inmate? I'd like that. Of course you would. The thing that I remembered is something someone once told me. You explained, Justine. Essentially, the 22 arcana represent a journey. The fool embarks on a pilgrimage through the numbers, overcoming death and eventually obtaining the world. In short, this journey is the tale of one's path through life. So we realized something. If this wild card thing, the potential of the fool, proves that you are a traveler, then your becoming stronger will lead us all in the right direction. And that may be the true meaning of rehabilitation, or perhaps it's something beyond even that. Regardless, one thing we can be sure of is that this list was written with the intent of being completed. Our understanding and having faith in that intent is the change this list has brought in, brought upon us in. What the fuck, I can't read. Not that somebody like you would be able to comprehend that exactly, but for us, it was something really important to learn. Oh, and I think we might know who that voice in my head was too. Can't tell you right now, though. That's fine by me. I guess our fool is finally starting to learn his place. Regardless, we have grown able to reflect on ourselves thanks to you. This may not be something I should be saying to you, but I have quite enjoyed our time spent together. You hear that, inmate? You better overcome this rune stuff. Keep surviving all the way until we learn the truth, together. We vow to do everything in our power to assist you, for the sake of your future and our own. I feel like my bond with Catalina and Justine is growing deeper. Nice.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So there you have it. Don't expect us to play nice, though, just because we believe in you, though. We're going to be as strict as ever. Now then, it's time I assign you the final task before you receive your immensely powerful reward. Alright, what is it going to be? For that task, please bring us a Ceph with high counter. Speak to us again once you have obtained it. Alright. I'm going to save in a different slot here. And I'll be back in a jiffy. Alright, I do think we want an Empress. I forgot about that. Let's see what we can make. Can we make like a new Empress?
Sure.
Sure.
Which ones are these? Well, she served me well. You there with the moon mask, let me take your power of your heart burn. Okay. All right. So what do we have now? Fool, lovers, hermit, death, justice, empress. The empress is the most important part. This whole thing. Yeah. Yes. Actually, I was just thinking of something. Fuck. Yeah, we don't have a star. Fuck no. Forgot about that. Oh, star. Where are the stars at?
この persona です。この persona を引き手はお持ちなさい。
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good. How long have we been recording for? This is a really weird episode. Let's keep going. Keep going. Yes, I'm done here now. Okay. So. Let's get out of here. Oh, are we retreating? Return to the real world. Now return to the real world from Mementos. Thank you for your hard work. Nice. We're doing shit. We're getting there. It's been a long journey. I'm back. Let's check TV. Next up is politics. Highly supported by his peers, Representative Masayoshi Shido is rumored to be forming a new party. If an election does happen, it seems Representative Shido's group will be in the eye of the storm. Sounds like there's not going to be an election. You're still not old enough to vote yet, right? You're feeling really tired. Why don't you request a massage from Kawakami? Yes. Oh, you're seriously requesting a massage? Fine. I'll have you know I trained while working in Victoria. My skills are amazing. I'll head over right now. Just wait for me. What the fuck? All right, what are we gonna do? We are gonna go over to Kanda. Hello. Hello. Gibato-kun. The thing is, something unexpected happened. Can we talk? Yes. This is why I wanted the star. What are you gonna do? Hang out with Fifimi? Yeah. Please sit down so we can talk. Well, my mother finally talked to me. She told me that most of my matches this far had been fixed in my favor. She also admitted that she was the one who sold that story to the weekly magazine. I had no idea. I feel so ashamed. However, thinking back, I do recall some of my opponents making poor moves at odd times. I always wanted people to recognize my shogi skills, but I suppose I never had any. I became so conceited as a result of all of those fake victories. Why didn't my mother confess all of a sudden? It's as if she had a change of heart. Change of heart? The fan of thieves? Can't be. Perhaps they eavesdropped on our conversation? I'm glad her heart changed. Yes. It was painful to hear the truth, but I'm glad that my mother had a change of heart. I've decided I'm not going to lose. What are you talking about? Oh, sorry. I was referring to the exhibition match. I'm going through with it, as planned. However, before that, I'm going to confess everything. I know I'll receive a lot of criticism, but I must ensure the truth is known. This next match will showcase my true talents. I don't know how it's going to go, but I hope you'll watch. As your teacher, I promise to put up a good fight so I don't embarrass myself. I feel Hifumi's trust in me. What rank is this? Rank 9? No, rank 8. Alright.
Yes.
I would be lying if I told you that I'm not scared. My kingdom is a house of cards. I'm not sure I can withstand true battle. However, I intend to fight with dignity to the very end, as a queen should. There's a new move I'd like to test out for the exhibition. Will you stay for another game? Please come at me with all you have. And that is if you can get past the valiant knight who guards my Togo kingdom. I see, so there's still room for improvement. I'd like to do this again sometime. Yeah, boy. What are we gonna do today? Fuck. The police announced a reward for the arrest of the Phantom Thieves, the largest bounty in history. However, fewer tips have been sent in than expected, and suspect people fear possible retaliation. The police are considering increasing the reward and are continuing to request information. Just keep snowballing. Is there really nothing they won't do to catch us? Let's fucking go to Akihabara. Shit. I want to check something, actually. Check the vending machine. We have so many of these. Insane. Let's go to the arcade. Shinya. Hey, Gabato-san, listen. Come with me. They really did it. The Phantom Thieves did it. My mom really did have a change of heart. When I got home, my mom cooked dinner. She made my favorite, hamburger steak. Then she admitted that she was wrong and apologized to me for getting so mad about everything. She broke down crying and told me that she'll be a better mother from now on. I'm glad to hear that. Yeah. It's all thanks to the Phantom Thieves and you, Gabato-san. I guess winning and losing doesn't matter when it comes to just being happy. Well, isn't it true? The reason my mom was able to change is that she lost to the Phantom Thieves. Losing wasn't the end at all. It brought my real mom back. Man, I'm so happy right now. Am I weird for feeling happy about losing? I mean, all I cared about before was winning. And it means you've matured. Really? Well, you might be right. Looking back at how obsessed I was with winning, I can see I was just acting like a kid. I want to get stronger, strong enough so I can protect my mom. I realized something from you and the Phantom Thieves. Instead of destroying others, protecting and saving people is what makes a person strong. You listened to my problems and even confronted my mom for me. I guess that was pretty cool of you. Rank 9, eh?
Yes.
By the way, do you remember Takakuma, the pro who beat me? I heard rumors that he uses illegal armor. I wonder why he's cheating. He wants to win at all costs. Yeah, I kind of understand how he feels. I might have treated too if I had known how. But I don't feel like that at all anymore. Okay, I'm gonna head home. Hey, goodbye, son. Are the phantom thieves? Never mind. Bye.
Yoshi.
Mata ne.
Play again sometime, eh? Sure. I heard about another breakdown. This time it's a company executive. Again? Ever since Okamura, there have been so many. The Phantom Thieves are going in way too far, or are going way too far. Are they getting carried away by their popularity? Are the police going to do anything about this? God damn it. People are acting like we were the ones who killed him. I have even heard them say we are assassins hired to deal with psychotic breakdown victims. That's obviously not what we're trying to do. This must be a part of the plan to shift the blame onto the Phantom Thieves. After all, the true culprit is the one killing people on that ranking list. This is total bullshit. But that is the truth for the general public at the moment. Man, this culprit guy really won't let up. I don't remember ever doing anything that makes someone hate us this much. He was my father as well. I cannot fathom what his motive may be. We will just have to capture and interrogate him. But before that, we need to change my sister's heart. That's our first step towards stopping him. I must agree, the true culprit will be caught, but before that, we must deal with Saison. If ranking is being taken into consideration, perhaps I will be targeted too. Just kidding. Right, you dumb fuck. The man of 100 faces. The man of 100 faces turned himself in. Nice going, guys. The people from the financial sector seem really thankful too. Honestly, it's amazing that you were able to do it without knowing his face or where he lived. I guess no evildoers can hide from the Phantom Thieves. Well, I'm sure some can. You don't have to be humble. You guys are even more reliable than the police. Anyway, I'll let you know when I find a new target. Change of heart worked. That tough guy was really just a piece of cake for us. I'm hoping this means there'll be a change of mementos soon. Shibuya Assassin. Hey, apparently that assassin completely disappeared from down in the Shibuya Underground. Some idiot who doesn't care about his life when asking the homeless guy down there during the day. Though I will say it's strange that he said he disappeared and not that he quit. It's fine either way. I guess. Words are difficult, huh? Anyway, the Phantom Thieves claim victory over the evil assassin. I'm sure more people will have their eyes on you now. I'll be counting on you too. This one was pretty complicated, don't you think? I guess mementos is kind of the same way though. Hey, how long have we been recording? 33 minutes. Let's check TV. Okay, there's 30 million yen bounty on the Phantom Thieves. How would you use all that money? Probably relax at some luxury resort, then start my own business with the rest of the money. Wait, we don't have time for this. What's our strategy for the clients we're meeting tomorrow? Back to lame old reality. You know what? Let's go have some fun. Ooh, man, my neck is killing me. Actually. Yeah. Yabewa. The Phantom Thieves were supposed to be the embodiment of justice. How did it come to this? No, there's no point sitting around complaining about it now. I'm sure you'll be able to turn the tide if you just keep changing the hearts of horrible criminals. Oh, and I'll help do whatever I can to help you guys out. So, you did the request I asked you to do, thanks. For some reason, I can't forget about what Akiyama-kun said to me. By the way, I wanted to talk to you about something. Are you free? Wanna relax a bit? Let's head over to the park. Let's head over to the White Park.
この前秋山君が言ったこと、お前変わったなって、そういえば秋山君を助けた時不思議と逃げる気になんなかった。なんでだろうって考えてみたんだよ。
Did you find your answer?
あの時は必死だったし、あんま覚えてないんだけど、君だったらどうするか。あの時、そんなこと頭に浮かんだんだ。君は鴨志田の時も、多分他の悪党にも、困ってる奴のために頑張ってるんだろ。だから、俺もやんなきゃって、なんか自然とそう思えたみたい。
That was courageous.
やぶれかぶれだったけどね。俺さ、ずっと変わろうとしてた。冴えないいじられ役から必死に世間の注目を浴びるヒーローになろうとしてた。でも君と出会って気づいた。ヒーローは目立ってるやつのことじゃない。誰かのために戦えるやつがヒーローなんだ。 俺が本当に変えたかったのはバレー部の時みたいに、間違ってることを間違ってると知りながら見過ごす弱い自分、困ってるやつを見て見ぬふりする、そんな卑怯な自分だったんだ。ここだけの話、俺が変わったのって怪盗団が心を盗んだからなんだろ。
Nobody stole your heart.
これ怪人じゃないの?
いや、やっぱりこれ怪盗による怪人だよ。俺の心を変えたのは君だもん。怪盗団に君に憧れて勝手に協力者を気取ってたけど、本当に本物になれたんだな。 俺は世界にとっていてもいなくても同じ空気、そう諦めてた。確かに俺に世界を変えたりはできないけど、自分を変えることはできるんだ。うつむいて何もできないってふてくされるか、前を向いて一歩踏み出すか、自分の世界を変えるのは自分、自分の心次第なんだね。
また失敗することもあるかもだけど、君がいてくれれば何度でも頑張れるよ。だからさ、こんな俺だけど、たまには君も頼ってくれよな。世間が何と言おうと絶対に応援する。君が俺を見捨てなかったようにね。
I feel a strong bond with Mishima.
我は汝、汝は我、汝ここに、ちぎりを決明の絆へと転生せしめたり、絆は反逆の翼となりて、魂の首輝を打ち破らん。今こそ汝、月の究極なる秘宝に目覚めたり、無人の力を汝に与えん。
Salvation Wish allows backup members to earn the same XP as the current party members.
Yoshi.
It's fucking nutty.
Yoshi.
You can now fuse Sandalphon, the most powerful persona of the Moon Arcana.
とっておきの依頼、用意しとくよ。今の俺が協力できるのはまだそれくらいだけど、例のルポも少しずつ書いてるんだ。それでいつか本にするつもり。怪盗団の活動の記録、 きっと読む人に勇気を与える。そんな内容になるよ。そしたらさ、俺も本を通して人の心を変えたってことになるのかな。Oops.
Well, make it a bestseller.
よし、じゃあ早く書き上げないと。その前に。 腹減ったし、なんか食って帰ろうよ。 今度こそビュッフェって行きたいとこだけど、それは印税もらってからってことで楽しみにしてろよ。
Stop shit posting. All right. Good morning, Flokker. Good morning, Mono-chan. The fan and thieves are all over the newspaper and television. We're outlaws now. We have to clear our name for my father too. So I'd like to make some progress. Why don't we go into the palace today? No need to get impatient. I'm sorry for rushing you. I'm just worried about Mako-chan. There's a lot to think about when to target someone close to you. Anyway, I hope it goes well. Let's give it our all. This country has been getting dangerous, and peace has been only our redeeming feature. The Phantom Thieves should target somewhere bigger, more global, not this tiny island country. Like, oh, I don't know, the casino city of Las Vegas or something. It was like a dream when I went there. I might not look like it, but I'm good at card games. The four suits of cards all symbolize something. By the way, Mr. Gabato, look at this. Clubs is a club, diamonds is a gem, spades is a sword, what is hearts? The Holy Grail? Fucking call it, dude. I think I learned that in school like long ago. The heart was originally drawn as a cup. They say the suits also represent classes of people. The rulers of the Holy Grail are the clergymen. However, there are cards that belong to no class. In other words, they have no suit. Yeah, paying attention in class, saving me and video games.
Yes.
The only card without a suit is the Joker. Some theories say it originates from the Fool in the Tarot deck, but no one knows where it really came from. However, both are trump cards that can bring out the unexpected effects. How you use them is critical. You heard the Joker? Pretty good name, if I do say so myself. Kinda wish I'd given myself a cooler name. I don't know, I'd like Morgana. Is it like Fata Morgana? Like she's an illusion or he's an illusion? Who knows? Fucking hell. What are we doing? Hi. Well, you know what we're doing? We're calling it the episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Until then.